It is time to say boo at the zoo. The Sacramento Zoo is offering up a safe trick-or-treating alternative this Halloween. And we're joined this morning by the Sacramento Zoo education specialist, Laura Kirkendall. Good morning. Thanks for joining us.
Thanks for having us.
Is your costume, you're a zoo worker?
Yes, I am a zookeeper. It's a very, very good costume.
Like
Do you
it.
Like it? Right.
I like
I'll have
it.
My boots and my rake later. Yeah.
Actually, part of my costume is
right here.
Oh, that will work.
That pulls it all together, doesn't it? Yeah,
it's
the perfect costume. Exactly.
The
girls need our accessories.
Indeed, indeed. So tell me a little bit about Boo at the Zoo, because to me this is great. If you don't like going through the neighborhood for whatever reason, what a great place where you can do everything in the one location and you get to see some animals too.
You bet. And it's safe, and there are so many activities, plenty of candy. So it's from 5 to 8 tonight, and we have pumpkin bowling. We have a lot of different games. We have a magician show. We have a dance house party for the kids.
Nice.
We've got music. We've got games, and of course, candy. And spooky things as well, not terribly spooky. But over here, we have our spooky train with our train driver there, our technical support, Rob. So that drives us down the main road of the zoo, and you can see all the spooky critters as you hang around on the zoo grounds. We also have a live animal show. So our snake here, Fideo, our Colombian boa, is part of our creepy crawly animal show. And we'll have some nocturnal animals on hand and maybe, you know, eye of skink and bats and all that kind of good stuff. So it's a lot of fun here at the Sacramento Zoo.
You know, I would think too, Laura, once it starts to get dark in that part of Land Park, you have all those trees creating the shadows too. So it kind of adds to the whole Halloween ambiance.
It really does. And of course, all the kids dress up. We had about 3,200 people last night, so it's sure to be a good crowd this evening as well. We have plenty of candy. The Halloween night tends to be not as crowded, so if people are worried about crowds, this would be a great time, a great day to come to the zoo tonight.
Laura, what does it cost?
Because a lot of people do go out trick-or-treating. It's $12 a person, and you can purchase your tickets at the zoo. If anybody has any questions about information or wants to know more about the event, you can just check us out on our website at saczoo.org. Or call our membership department at 808-5888.
All right, Laura, thank you.
You're very welcome.